Hi guys, welcome back. So in this case, we have a trinomial on the top and a trinomial on the bottom. So I need to simplify this. Well, the first step is to go ahead and factor. Let's factor the top. I need to find two numbers that when I multiply them give me 30, and when I add them give me 11. Well, the factors of 30s are going to be 6 and 5. Also, 6 plus 5 is 11. Bingo. So this is x plus 6 times x plus 5. Then on the bottom, I need to find two numbers that when I multiply give me 25, and when I add then give me 10. Well, the only numbers that I can think of is 5 and 5. So x plus 5. Now, since I'm multiplying right here, I can go ahead and eliminate these two, and I just have x plus 6 over x plus 5. And that's it. Please don't forget to watch our other videos. Also remember, you can Skype with us. And also, thanks so much for learning.